Welcome to GC Reddy Technologies. Write a Java program. Three steps in writing a computer program. Not only Java. You take C, C++, any computer programming. Three important steps. First one is write a program in an editor. Second one, compile the program. Compiling means, compilation means converting high-level language into machine-level language. We write if, for, etc. in our programs. Those are English letters. Computer can't understand those English letters. Computer can understand only binary language, zeros and ones. Compilers convert our high level language into machine level language. Next, last step, run the program. Okay. Next, in order to write and execute Java programs, first set up Java environment. Editor to write the code. Next, compiler to compile the code. Then execute. Okay. Download and install Java software, JDK software, Java Development Kit. Java has three different software, JDK, JRE, JVM. In our scenario, for developing Java programs, download and install JDK, Java Development Kit software, from official website java.com, either java.com or new vendor oracle.com. Okay. Next, Java is platform independent. You download your operating system specific software. Suppose mine is Windows 10, 32-bit operating system, Microsoft Windows 10, Windows 10, 32-bit operating system. So I downloaded 32-bit Windows compatible operating system. Sorry, compatible Java software. Suppose if you are using 64-bit Windows, download 64-bit Windows compatible JDK. Suppose if you are using Linux, you download Linux compatible Java software. Okay. Download and install Java software, JDK. Next, set environment variable path, Java bin directory path. Why environment variable? In order to access Java software from any directory in our mission means computer. Next, last step, download Eclipse IDE and extract. No need to install. Download Eclipse IDE. Eclipse IDE is a platform for writing and executing computer programs, not only Java, Perl, Python, PHP, etc. In our scenario, Eclipse IDE for writing and executing Java programs. Eclipse IDE also cross platform. Suppose if you are using Windows operating environment, download Windows compatible Eclipse IDE. Suppose Linux, download Linux compatible Eclipse IDE. And one more thing, Java is open source software. Eclipse IDE also open source software. Okay. Next, after environment setup, Java environment setup, launch Eclipse IDE. I launched the Eclipse IDE. Next, create Java project. It is one time activity. Follow the hierarchy. Create Java project in Eclipse IDE. I launched Eclipse IDE for Java. Go to file menu, new Java project. Enter project name, for example ABCD, finish. ABCD project created. It is one time activity. Next, select the Java project and right click, new, select Java, select a package. See, first create project, under the project create packages, one or more. Suppose name XYZ, finish. Next, select Java package. Creating Java package also one time activity. Okay, you can create one or more packages under a Java project. Next, select Java package, new class. Create a Java class under a Java package. See, hierarchy is project, create project, one time activity. Under the project, create package, one time activity. Under the package, create a Java class. One or more classes, one by one. This is the hierarchy. Project, package, class. In Java class, you can write Java code. You can write and execute Java code. Suppose, class name, sample. Sample. Next, generate the main method. Auto generation. Remove this auto comment. What is the main method in? This is main method, fifth line. What is the main method? What is the functionality of main method in Java program? Program execution starts from main method. Okay. If you don't write main method, your Java code won't be executed. You can generate this main method while creating the class. Otherwise, after creating the class also, you can type the main method if you know the syntax. No issue. Okay. I already generated. Otherwise, you can type the main method. No issue. Program, Java program execution starts from main method. Okay. Next, write Java code. Suppose int, int is data type, a comma b. A is variable, b is one more variable. Just a minute, before this package, I'm writing one comment. It is a sample program. See, comment is not, writing comment is not a rule. It is just best practice, standard. If you write meaningful comments, your code will be readable. If you don't write comments, no issue. You can execute your program, but not best practice. In computer programming, two important things. One is rule, another is standard. Comments, commander, standards. Next, rule. Suppose if you declare the variable, then you can use. If you don't declare variables in Java programming, then you cannot use. That is syntax rule. Okay. One small comment. Declaration of variables. Next, spell mistake, just a minute. Variables. Next, a equal to 100 semicolon, b equal to 50 semicolon. What is this one? Initializing the variables. See, initializing variables means assigning values to variables in the programming itself. And one more thing, in the same line you can initialize, declare and initialize, no issue. Like this, suppose int c equal to 200. In this statement, declare with the initialization of variable. Okay. And next, write one output statement, system dot out dot, just a minute, system dot out dot println of message optional, addition of a comma b is addition of a comma b is concatenate, symbol is plus symbol, next brackets a plus b, okay, semicolon. Every Java statement should end with semicolon. That is Java syntax rule. And one more thing here, first plus concatenate symbol, second plus addition operator. See, addition of a comma b is, this is message, next a plus b, this is variable's value, message concatenate value, next a plus b, this is addition operator. It will show addition of a comma b is a 100 b 50 150. Run the program. And one more thing, in Eclipse IDE no need to compile the program. Auto compilation. If you use notepad for writing Java program, and for compilation if you use command line prompt, there you need to compile and run the program. In Eclipse IDE you no need to compile the program. Auto compilation, just write the program and execute. Compilation automatic. Okay, observe the output on the result console. Addition of a comma b is 150. Okay, next I will write one small condition, just compare a and b, just a minute, if a greater than b, open curly braces, close, next SYSO control space enter, this is shortcut of output statement, system dot out dot println shortcut. Okay, suppose within double quotes a is a big number, else open curly braces, close, next SYSO control space enter, otherwise you can type system dot out dot println, b is a big number. Okay, what is the problem here? You remove this one. Here 23rd line, closing off main method, 24th closing of class. Okay, in this program, in this small program, two outputs, 11th line one output, addition of a comma b, next 14th to 19th line condition, here one output, two outputs. As per our values, first output will be 150, second output will be, a is a big number, run the program, addition of a comma b 150, a is a big number. Suppose change the output, suppose b is 150, addition of a comma b is 100, 150, 250, next second output, b is a big number, run the program, addition of a comma b is 250, b is a big number. Okay, next I will write one small loop statement, loop structure, for I, initialize the variable int I equal to 1, starting value 1, semicolon, ending value I less than or equal to 5. Just a minute, purpose of this loop, purpose, print 1 to 5 numbers, print 1 to 5 numbers, starting value I equal to 1, end value I equal to, I less than or equal to 5, semicolon, increment I plus plus, open curly braces, next system dot out dot println of means open bracket I is variable, don't use double quotes only for string type data, semicolon. Next here three outputs, first output 250, second output b is a big number, third output 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers. Run the program, addition 250, if statement, if structure output, b is a big number, for loop output 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one, small condition within the loop. See, we can write conditions separately and loops separately, and one more thing, you can insert loops in conditions and vice versa, meaning conditions in loops. I am going to insert one condition in this for loop. See, I am changing my requirement, print 1 to 5 numbers except fourth number, means my output will be 1, 2, 3, 5, no 4. Write the insert the condition within this for loop. We can insert conditions with loops and vice versa. Okay, if I not equal to exclamation equal to 4, this is the not equal to symbol in Java. I not equal to exclamation equal to 4, then print, one more curly braces. Now this for loop will return, will print 1 to 5 numbers except fourth number, 1, 2, 3, 5. Run the program, observe 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay, next suppose if you want clarity, blank lines, suppose after this first one I want blank line, SYSO, control space enter, just a minute, control space enter, just double quotes, open and close double quotes. Next, after if, open and close double quotes. Next, you can segregate three outputs in the output console. Run the program. Observe first output. Addition of a comma b is 250, blank line. Next, second output, if condition output, b is a big number. Next, third output, for loop output, 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay, this is a sample Java program.